Good, you're here. A next client fancies themselves a bit of a drag racer, but they never had the time or skill to put in the work under the hood. That's where you and I and the Upgrade Heroes come in.
Turn left.
We're picking up a Chevy. You see it anywhere? Look at that. 57 Chevy Bel Air. Oh, it is a thing of beauty. Do we have to drag race? Can't we just cruise in it for a bit? Forget the client. If you damage a work of art like that, you'll have to answer to me.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Take the second exit.
Let's get the team to work here. They're all finished. Prepare to feast your eyes and your ears.
We lowered the ride and put in a 7-litre supercharged engine. This thing will destroy just about anything off the line, and it'll look gorgeous doing it.
So I've set you a route that's, more or less straight.
First exit.
You should be coming into Edinburgh now. And there was something else I had to remind you about. Something I forgot. Oh, aye! Mind the tram. Speed trap dead ahead. Put your foot down and smile.
In 100 metres, turn sharp right.
Another satisfied client. They can't wait to have a go on this thing. Just, if you see them around the festival anywhere, maybe stopped at some lights, whatever you do, don't rev your engine at them.